and a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. It's FC Andorra, and they face Al Nassr.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Well cut out by Beckham. Jesus. Well, it could be on for him here. And into the net from Gabriel Jesus.
Well, as you can see, he's a dangerous runner with the ball. He has such good balance and pace. That's a top-class goal, isn't it?
And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Is it going to end up being productive for them? They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square.
Well, here's the deflection, as you can see. You can't blame the goalkeeper. He was just wrong-footed there.
So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Well-timed tackle. Steven Bergwijn. You can sense the threat is there. Patient build-up at the moment. Can he put them ahead? And a goal! Just like that!
Well, here it is again. He's alive to the situation, he makes good contact with the ball, and he keeps it down. That's a nice-headed goal.
Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Gabriel Jesus. Went in strongly to win the ball. Plenty of support here. Pelé. Steven Bergwijn. Well, he's almost been hassled out of play here. Jesus. Pelé. Wonderful tackle. Struggling to get it away. And a time for calm on the ball. Sterling. Pelé. They've won back possession. Nabil Fekir. Now they stopped them in their tracks. Pelé! Never said a goal, made it look easy.
The fourth official has indicated that.
And he did what he had to do defensively. That is that for the first half here. They go again. Second half is underway here. Steven Bergwijn. Bekia. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. Time for a change then. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Gakpo. Gullit. Pelé. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Might be able to produce from this position. And do they mean business on this occasion? And cleared away. And this situation could be dangerous. And it's gone in! The teams are separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it.
Well, here it is again. And when you clear the ball, you have to get height and distance on it to give your defence time to readjust. They don't do that. It's a poor clearance. And suddenly the ball's in the back of the net.
So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? Pull it. Close close, but offside nonetheless. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. So on the cusp of the final whistle, and the visitors very much in command, Stuart.
Well, they've been much the better side up to now. Some of their approach play has been excellent. They just need to control possession for these final few minutes to cap off a really good display.
Pele. Jesus. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Well, a foul after the previous one, and a free kick ensues. Pele, really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. And with play stop, they will make the change now. Well, not so fast. The referee says penalty, and maybe a late glimmer of hope for them. Opportunity, and in it goes, as coolly as you like. Never in any doubt from the spot.
Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
You can't really say defenders are on top. 3-2. And a big chunk of added time here. A minimum of 5 minutes. Gabriel Jesus. And a fine tackle. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, it was a really tight game, but they were the better side over the 90 minutes,